I had a solo concert recital in Miskolc. People were in euphoria, and they were just wild. They were jumping out and shouting, what happened? And they said, there is a revolution in Budapest.